Down after Friday, is it nice to come out and kind of do what you expect to do in this kind of game?
Being down two key guys, two starters, I mean, it was of course a challenge, but you know, we have a lot of people that can step up and, you know, come into those roles and step up and not just proud of how we play.
You guys haven't had a full arsenal of everybody available through four games. How much are you looking forward to when the opportunity comes to kind of figure out who and what you guys are as a whole?
Well, I'm very excited. I mean, as a team, I mean, you see sometimes in practice, certain guys step up, and I think you guys saw that today. And just being able for everybody to come together, for us to have, be 18 strong, I'm ready for that. And you know, we got another game on Saturday against St. Francis, and you know, we're ready to get in that scouting report and get ready for that game.
How much better do you think you guys were defensively tonight? I think they had two threes, maybe three threes in the first half, and I think they were all kind of highly contested threes.
Yeah, I mean, in the scouting report, there was a lot talking about their threes. I think they averaged like 9 a game or something like that. So, that was probably the key to the game, you know, trying to let them not let them get as many threes and, you know, contain the dribble what we weren't doing in Western Carolina. And I feel like, you know, once we turned that in, turned that around, we were able to get some stops and get transition points.
What's going to help you guys to get so many guys some minutes and try out some different combinations and lineups that can maybe be useful down the road?
Oh, that definitely helps. Also gives everybody some confidence. Some people aren't able to play as much, these first couple games. But, you know, for them to come in and, you know, make an impact like that, that's a big boost of confidence and just shows the type of team that we are.
You feel pretty good about how you're playing individually speaking, four games in. You've scored in double figures in every game so far this year.
Whatever way I can help the team, offensively, defensively, being a leader, that's how I'm trying to help the team this year. So
good to see Dominic and Balsa kind of play the way they did tonight.
Oh yeah, I mean, it was exciting. I think Trent probably threw them two or three lobs both apiece, so that was exciting. And you know, to see Balsa, I mean, in practice he doesn't show too much emotion, but for him to get a block and a dunk and just be celebrating, it was nice to see that today.